cases today. State health officials confirmed more than 1,000 new cases were reported today. That is the second time in 3 days that's happened. That brings Wisconsin's total to close to 46,000 cases since the pandemic started. You can see each county's total on this map, led by Milwaukee County with more than 17,000.